Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my gospel website jesushealsministries.org. Today we are going to read about the double portion of the Holy Spirit upon us all. When we call upon the name of Jesus, the Holy Spirit comes into our heart and recreates us into a born-again new creature, new creation. From spiritual death to eternal life in heaven above. Second Kings chapter 2, verse 1. And it came to pass, when the Lord would take up Elijah into heaven by a whirlwind, that Elijah went with Elisha from Gilgal. Verse 7. And 50 men of the sons of the prophets went and stood to view afar off, facing them at a distance, and they too stood by Jordan. And Elijah took his mantle and wrapped together and smote the waters, and they were divided hither and thither, here and there, so that they too went over on dry ground. And it came to pass, when they were all gone, when they were gone over, that Elijah said unto Elisha, Ask what I shall do for thee, before I be taken away from thee. And Elisha said, I pray thee, let a double portion of thy Holy Spirit be upon me. And he said, Thou hast asked a hard thing. If thou see me taken from thee, it shall be so unto thee, but if not, it shall not be. And it came to pass, as they still went on and talked, that behold, a chariot of fire and horses of fire, and parted them both asunder, and Elijah went up by a whirlwind into heaven. And Elisha saw, and he cried, My father, my father, the chariot of Israel and the horsemen thereof. And he saw him no more, and he took hold of his own clothes and rent them, tore them in two pieces. He took up also the mantle of Elijah that fell from him, and went back and stood by the bank of Jordan. And he took the mantle of Elijah that fell from him, and smote the waters, and said, Where the Lord God of Elijah, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit? And when he also had smitten the waters, they parted hither and thither, here and there, and Elisha went over. And when the sons of the prophets which to view at Jericho saw him, they said, The Holy Spirit of Elijah brought rest on Elisha. And they came to meet him and bowed themselves to the ground before him. And also, 2 Corinthians chapter 4, verse 17. For our light affliction, which is but for a moment, worketh for us a far more exceeding eternal weight of glory. The glory of God upon us all, the glory of God within us all. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth. A far more exceeding eternal weight of glory of the Holy Spirit. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all, Jesus heals us all, Jesus provides for us all, always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.